big pyramid. There it is. Just missed a family of monkeys. Oh, there's one. Oh. Mosquitoes. I love all the bird and jungle noises. That's why I came out here early. Tomorrow I'm getting up at 5 a.m. Well, 4 a.m. actually, for sunrise tour. Almost tempted to do it on my own so I have this peace and quiet again. Anyway, coming upon the biggest temple. Temple 4. It's coming around the corner here, I'm sure. I'm at the top of Temple 4, which is the tallest one. I'm coming up here tomorrow for sunrise. So, can't really see much at the top of the jungle. Might be more jungly when the sun burns off a bit, but then it'll be too hot to climb. Cutie. That's them. Parrots, I think. Parrots. I see color. Wow. Tikal. Two love parrots. folks. It's 7:30 in the morning. I'm the only one up here. I've seen two other tourists in the park on some kind of tour. It's amazing. I love all the jungle noises. Those parrots were something. Yeah, glad I climbed up here. I think that's the big one that I was up before. Temple 4. Where I'm gonna watch sunrise, but I think this actually might be, well, maybe not. Anyway, that one's higher. Wow. Anyway, I've made it to Tikal and was gifted with having the place to myself, practically. Got another half hour or so, this place is going to be really hot. And then the rains start in the afternoon, so I'm really glad I did it. Swinging in the trees. Monkey, monkey. Swinging in the trees. Fun. I'm a big fan of monkeys. I'm kind of a monkey. Monkey toes, Marg.